an online pen pusher and socio-cultural presenter, Adia Fatima Jia Asabe today launched a new phase of broadcasting and set a new task to all media personnel after 2 years delivery of Dabeyi Baza at Radio Kwara Hall in Ilorin today. The venue of the official launch of the Nupe Cultural Dialect Program touched Dabeyi Baza means let's discuss was compounded with the cream de la cream from all walks of life. The convener of the program, Adia Fatima Jia Asabe, in an opening speech, described the challenges confronting the Nupe Kingdom, ranging from high dependence, poverty, lack of sound education, informed the congregation that Dabeyi Baza has been dishing out scholarship to the vulnerable to bring out the potential skills in the teeming youth.
We observed that in Kinupe, some of our major problems are high dependency, poverty, lack of education, amongst others. It is on this note that the Dabeyi Baza conceived the idea of the scholarship scheme, which is to support the poor and vulnerable individuals to unlock the potential skills among the teeming youth, to enable them to use whatever skills and knowledge acquired towards the growth and development of Kinupe. We also seek partnership and support this regard.
The Etu Patiji Alaji Abdullahi Balogi commended the convener of Dabeyi Baza for promoting the Nupe culture through digital media and charge her.
Dabeyi Baza is a Nupe, literally means come let's discuss. And it is a program that promotes the culture of Nupe. As you know, I am a true Patigi. I'm a custodian of the tradition of Patigi. Basically, even what I'm holding symbolizes the culture of Nupe, and that's why I'm here. I sincerely want to appreciate her, and that's why I'm here. May Almighty continue to give her the wisdom to promote this culture, because the culture is our identity and we can't throw it away. As the great scholar said, anybody who doesn't have a culture has thrown away his values.
A representative of the chairman of the occasion, Captain Nasiru Din, in his interview with newsmen in Ilorin, described Fatima Jia as a candle that lighting or Nupe culture, urge her to be determined and more focused. Dr. Abdullahi Ndagi, while speaking with pressmen, said the program is meant to showcase the beauty of Nupe culture, commend the convener for the hard work. The representative of the Kwara State Commissioner for Information and Communication, Pastor Osudeyi, who is also the essay on information to the commissioner, commend the patriotic efforts of Dabeyi Baza convener, describe culture as alive. The contents of Dabeyi Baza program include news which come across Kinupe, newspaper review, a musical interlude, meeting and greeting of people across Kinupe. The event was graced by wonderful people of Nupe culture and other notable people in the society. From Radio Kwara in Ilorin, I am Ukoya Shitujust, Event Online News.